सत्य लीला भंसाली हमारे केस डायरेक्टर है उनके ऊपर अटैक हुआ है, कुछ प्रोटेस्टर्स ने अटैक किया है क्योंकि पद्मावती लोग ये कह रहे हैं कि पद्मावती का ट्रायल है गलत दिखाया जाने वाला है, तो इसकी वजह से लोगों ने उसको अस्कॉर्ड किया है। कुछ आप ये करना चाहेंगे इस इंसिडेंट पर?
You know, this is why I always like, every person has a freedom. A film director, he's not saying कि ये true कहानी, obviously वो fictional बता रहे होंगे उसे, obviously एक fiction तो जुड़ी होती है एक real character के बारे में। अगर आप biography भी देखते हैं किसी की तो वो भी 100% real नहीं होती है, there is a lot of fiction involved in it. So, I don't know why people should take this to their heart, they shouldn't. You know, a filmmaker is just making a cinema to entertain everybody, not to state ke ye fala fala character ne aisa aisa kiya tha, wo uske liye history hai, you go read the books. But when a filmmaker is making it, obviously he has to add all the masala, all the entertainment to make it look grand and beautiful and whatever the subject, according to the subject. I really feel bad. I didn't know about this, sorry, but I really feel bad. I completely stand by Mr. Bansali. Yeah, he's a fabulous filmmaker. I think he's one of the best cinema maker in India. We should be really proud to have him, and we should respect him for what he does, because he really puts in a lot of hard work and that is visible. So as artists or as public, because it's public who gets entertained by all that cinema, we need to respect that medium, and we need to respect the people who are behind that medium, who are creating that cinema for everyone. And respecting each other is the first principle of being good human being, being a human being, forget about good or bad, you know. So we must learn to respect each other, and just why make everything so serious and so like shady? Why? No, there's no need for it.
Yeah, I think you